first things we need to do is find what percentage of the circle this sector represents. So we can use this angle here, radians, theta, and over the full circle, or the 360 degrees, 2 pi. We will multiply this ratio by the area of the full circle. So let's say if you had a circle of area 1, if you take 50% of it, the area will be 0.5. So this is the same principle, pi r squared. So then this here can be rewritten as 1 theta over 2 pi times pi divided by 1, which is just pi times r squared. You can also say 1 over 2 times theta over pi times pi times the 1 times r squared. We can see that pi cancel out, and we are left with 1 over 2 times theta times r squared, which is our formula, and that is where the 1 over 2 comes from.